Yeah, League of Legends!
Okay, okay,
thank you.
Just keep your body still.
Woo. Woo!
Tom, go back to the bench, kid.
Oh, I can't do that.
You're a pussy.
I can't, dude. You do it. She just destroyed them.
Riley Raid fan. Is that like a Korean player? Is that like a pro from another region or something?
That is pretty good right now. You cry because you suck. Nah, dude. Actually, what is happening and the reason why you don't relate to what I say is because you're plastic elo. So what happens when you're plastic elo is that you tend to play against people that have no idea what they're doing, just like you. So you think you're doing good and you're carrying games, but that's only because you're in plastic emo. You good, bro? I hope he doesn't have ult right now. That is enough damage even with my shield? Bro! I have no idea what they're doing, just like you. So you think you're doing good and you're carrying games? But that's only because you're in plastic emo. That is enough damage even with my shield? Plastic emo.
Oh! Let's go! My god! Get on my level!
All right. Don't do it to me, Riot. If they give me 10 LP for this shit, I'm gonna be frustrated. I got 8 LP.
Just giving the, hacker him all the farm. Yikes. Alright.
Back to the Summoner's Rift announcement. Let me see, what are they announcing in Summoner's Rift? Hold on. Enemy has been slain. Hold on, what the fuck? What am I doing? Hold on. That bitch is dead! That's good, right? Someone gets a pendant kill. It ain't ever been so easy, baby. Okay, I'm fucking done. We're done. That bitch is dead.
What the fuck, man?
Unless his fucking stone plate. Oh, fuck off. Nine. Oh.
Finally done with it? What was the final tipping point, matey?
It's just not fun to stream. The game is all or nothing. If I win, I have fun. If I lose, I want to kill myself. So, I've been playing it off stream, but I don't want to stream it right now. It's kind of just not worth it. I played one game today and I rage quit, and then I didn't come back because the game was just too frustrating. So it's really just not fun. As I said, I'll probably do it. I'll do it eventually. Just right now, it's not worth it. It's just, it's all or nothing. You win, you have fun. You lose, you're just like, okay, why am I even doing this?
Let me just dive. Oh my god! I swear to god, I held down target champions only. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, dude.
Shen! 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 I was in fucking alpha! Oh my god. I was in fucking Shen!
It ain't ever been so easy, baby.
What did I just do? Why did I flash?
Shen!
Oh, your mom's mad at you again. I want to mute your mic, by the way.
Oh, hi. Do I die?
I really wish I didn't TP like that. Oh. I couldn't pick up my...
I think I'm dead as fuck though. I'm so goddamn dead. That's all they give us to do it. You can believe. Oh, so close. Fuck, man.
Oh, well. Let's go. I'm gonna group up with my team in the mid lane. I'm gonna push our advantage. Gonna make a sick play. Oh. My bet. Oh.
What a little cheese there.
Dude.
W? Well, that didn't look right.
What? Holy shit. Okay. Yes, let's go, Caps. What the fuck? Alright. We tried, guys.
I think I die. Fuck that bind!
That's just to zone him out. What is that shield? Merry Christmas.
Am I jungle, but that's Mellow! Oh no, the box fell on Mellow. The troubles of being a big fat old cat. Mellow, you big fat old cat! She's not actually a big fat old cat, but I like to call her one. Probably because I'm projecting my own insecurities onto the animals that I own. Yeah, I don't know if it's a ping problem or a brain problem. It's a brain problem. Alright. Well, glad I cleared that up.
Dude, fucking Soraka, bro. I'm so fucking sad. Holy shit.
Wait, finish this. Chapanya, where you going? Are you mad? Crazy stuff. Boom, bitch! Holy shit, I'm going in! Boom! Wow, great job, cutie.
Thanks.
Fuck this shit.